On a recent November evening, literally hundreds of parents came to Mystic Valley. They came from all walks of life and many different ethnic backgrounds. They came as parents, and as parents they came with one goal. That is, to make their children's lives better. They all share the same feeling, that the best way to improve their children's lives was to get them a quality education. And the best place for them to get a quality education is the Mystic Valley Regional Charter School.
So for the next 2 minutes, I just want to recap how the enrollment process works for those that haven't had a chance to attend, and more specifically, how the lottery is going to work tonight and what you're dealing with. Before I do that, I just want to touch on a couple of highlights about Mystic Valley. It's an opportunity to get a good group of people that are interested in us and understand some of the things that we've accomplished in the last year. 99% of our students had a pass rate for 10th grade MCAS. So that's a pretty high standard across the state. We were ranked 4th in Massachusetts and 116th in the nation as a school by Newsweek magazine. We were ranked the seventh best high school in Massachusetts by the Washington Post. We've had 100% of our college seniors accepted to colleges, and we've had several get accepted into Ivy League schools recently. Last year, specifically Princeton and Cornell. Boys basketball, boys baseball, boys lacrosse, our swim team, our girls soccer team, boys soccer team, and cheerleading squads all recently were in their state tournaments. And so the facility that you're in today, like Mr. Kinnon said, was opened a few weeks ago to help us have a home. So welcome to our Eagle's Nest. And on this side is our gymnasium, and on the other side we have a swimming pool. Our high school swim team is undefeated and hasn't lost a meet since President Obama has been in office. The next part I'd like to cover is your chances tonight. As a business person, I always like to go over the statistics. So right now we have, for kindergarten, 437 applications. For next year's kindergarten, and as Mr. Kinnon said, we anticipate having a class of around 120. But right now, we maintain our wait lists by grade, and we have over 2,200 students on a wait list for grades, our current grades, K through 5.
The lottery is about to begin. Parents anxiously await news about their children's future.
Yes.
Some left happy. But most did not. Dozens signed a petition supporting an increase in Mystic Valley's enrollment because they all deserve the opportunity for their children to receive the best education possible and not have their children's future be left to chance.